Howdy, howdy everyone. Hope everybody's doing all right. Back to some crushing. Like I've got us some Chevy Suburban here. These are pretty cool. Big, I like crushing them. They're big. Got to get after it and push on them. But this video ain't about this Suburban. But someone told me that, you know, don't worry too much about it. You know, say a longer video. So we'll give it a little bit of an experiment. So what I'm doing right now is I'm just going to tear out the radiator. The first thing I actually did was when I crack open that hood, I'm looking for that battery. I see it's been removed. All right, and then I'm gonna get it up here against the crusher so I can push on and shove on it, and not have it crawl away from me, so to speak. It's a real nice day here in Dallas. Oh, that one just wanted to split. And what I'm doing is I'm just kind of like a fingernail, and I'm just kind of like pushing it around and shoving it. I know y'all can't see nothing, I'm sorry. I'm not looking at the camera, I'm looking at it through the window. All right, so we got that part of it. The trick to these Chevys is on the front of it. And let me see if I can get it where y'all see it. Anyway, we gotta get on with it. But this video ain't about this Suburban. Y'all gotta wait till y'all see this Ford pickup truck I got behind me. I've got Pawpaw's. Let me shut this window. I got Pawpaw's Ford pickup truck we're about to crush. It is one nice Ford pickup truck. Think of getting like 97, 98, somewhere around there. Let me take a peek at this Suburban. Oh man, 4x4. Man. Y'all gonna have, I guess I'm gonna have to start making my videos in the afternoon. The sun's directly above me, or almost above me, and it's not, there's no light. I'm gonna start making my videos in the afternoon. Anyway. Well, man, did he even cut the pipe? Had you cut it anywhere? Where'd you cut it? I see, but right behind it? I mean, y'all can't. Anyway, I'm looking to see where he cut the exhaust. Because all I'm doing is pulling, and it looks like it's still all connected. Let me just get the wiggling. And, oh, there it went. I tore one of them. So, I can do it a little bit this way. Anyway, I'm just tearing that exhaust pipe. And that glare you see on the cylinder, shiny cylinder, hydraulic cylinder, that glare, I see it too. It gets me all day long too. So, all right, what I've done is I broke it where it connected up there. The video is not about this stupid Suburban. Jeez, come on. All right, we're done. I can roll this bad boy over. Man, oh man, the video is not about the Suburban. All right, you know what? I need to shove these doors in. There's two ways to shove these doors in. One way is I can try to reach through all the way through the back window. And look, I'm gonna put my fork, and I'm gonna catch it and try to drag it in. What'll happen is if I don't push the doors in, I'll go to crushing and the door will just fly open. And then as I'm trying to load the truck, that's like an additional, you know, 2 feet or something getting in my way is what it is. Anyway, like I said, it's not just about putting the car in the crusher. There's a whole, what I'm doing is for loading. It's for loading the vehicle. So I'm thinking ahead. I don't wanna put myself in a bind. And once again, the video is not about the Suburban. All right, Wait till y'all see this Ford pickup. I know I keep teasing it. There we go. Now my trick to getting these doors in is you just get them caved in and then you just push up and they'll go in a little bit better. And these Suburbans gotta come all the way down here on the end. Get this right where like the brake tail light is, where it is, you want to get that shoved in. But oh, let me get that cat out of the way. All right, I'll see if I can get him to drop the hammer. He's busy. Look at this Ford pickup. It is super clean. The rail, the foot rails look like they're bent only because when I picked it up from the side, you know, they folded some, but it didn't come in like that. So it was like that, nice and flat until I picked it up. Well, anyway, there's nothing down this side except for like a little bitty hickey right here on this crease of this fender well right here. This is Pawpaw's truck right here. It's clean on the inside. I'll bust the window here in a minute so we can see inside. But anyway, Caden. Caden was this young man that was over here Tuesday morning. He was over here. He was here to help delivering this big old junky 85 model Suburban. Y'all see that big old... He was helping, and it's muddy out here. He was getting out there and doing it. Young man. He's a kid. Well, anyway, so when I got here, they were here, and he was seeing the crusher, and he was trying to kind of put it together, and at the exact moment, I seen the gears working in his mind. My loader and on the 18-wheeler showed up, and I could see it. I saw it in his eyes, and he was like, oh wow. And I mean, I feel it every day. I read his face and I felt it. He was like, what is all this about? He was impressed. And so I was like, you know what? I spoke to his folks, his people, and was like, you know, if you don't mind, you know, we'll check out if y'all got a few minutes, we'll check it out. And I crushed him, you know, here's the deal, I didn't get to crush anything for him. Takes the machine to warm up, the processing, the draining, you know, the cars and all that. Well, I told him, I said, look here, you know, you subscribe to my channel, I'll do your video, buddy. And that's something, Caden, I hope you are taking from this, is that I said I was going to do something, and I did it. I didn't tell you when I was going to do it, but I'm doing it. I want you to take that with you. I know your family and your loved ones are respectable people are teaching you that's how you conduct yourself. But anyway, so we got Pawpaw's truck right here. I'm getting after it. I'm telling y'all, it's really clean. And the spare tire is really nice. So instead of me putting a tire up there, I'm trying to just rip off the little hanger deal. And I should get it to pop in just a second. Anyway, I did say I'm going to get mad here in a second. Just get after it. All right. I tried to save it. I really did. Hopefully, I still save it. But oh, man. All right. We didn't bust it. All right. I got to get these cats off. I'm telling you, it's going to be a little bit longer video. But, hang on a second. Thank you. I push pause. Here we go. I'm gonna get this root pushed in a little bit. But folks, this was Pawpaw's. I should have looked at it more and showed y'all, but I'm gonna show y'all real quick what another truck like this looks like compared to this one. There was no trash in it back except for that. There's like a big round shop fan, and knowing, being in this business and being here for a minute, I know the fan don't work. So anyway, but Caden, man, it was pretty cool. You know, you come out here and checking it out, and stay in school, do your homework, man. And always listen to your mom and dad. Always. Man, he's going to have to, I don't know how we're going to get this in there. I don't want to pull once. Come on, get in there. All right, let's get a little bit. Crush it a little bit. All right, let's see if I can get it in there now. All right, run it up. Dang, boy, that crusher leaned way over. All right, I'm just going to have to do it the other way. I didn't want to, but I got to. I'm not going to. I probably could have shoved it all the way in there, but it's better to be safe than, you know, a crusher laying on its side. All right. Oh, you know what? Golly, I got to hurry. Let me see if I can get. I'm going to try. Dave, I ain't promising nothing, but I'm going to try. These beds are fiberglass. If I do this right, we might be able to keep that piece that's got your name spray painted on it. Hang on. I'm trying, Caden. I'm trying. I should have thought about it before we did it. Oh, I tore it right there at the D. Dang. Sorry, man. Almost had it. It's all right. Sorry, buddy. We'll do it next time. I should have thought of it first, and I just thought of it on the fly. We'll get you one, buddy. We'll get you one. Yeah, those, a lot of those beds are fiberglass. See, look, we could have saved the whole piece, but sorry, buddy, we'll get you one. We'll get you one. But he was a real nice kid, real nice kid. Polite, respectful, real nice kid. He's on his way to being a good young man. Hey, by the way, y'all noticed the channel kind of picked up some subscribers. Not bad. Pretty cool. I'm liking it. All right, I think this is turning into one of the longest videos I've made, but that's all right. All right, Caden, there's your video, brother. I said what I meant, and I meant what I... No, I blew it right there. I meant what I said. And I said what I meant. All right. All right. Thank y'all.